Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I said in my last little video that my next video was going to be a haul, but with like this whole COVID thing, my parcels have been coming like so sporadically and just, you know, like little dribs and drabs, and they're just really taking a long time to get everything here at once to be able to do a haul. And also I've just been super impatient. Also, like, don't mind my face, I haven't gotten ready. Well, I'm dressed, I just haven't put any makeup on yet, but it's okay. So yeah, as I was saying, everything's just coming in like dribs and drabs, and it's just not working out the way I wanted it. Like, I wanted everything to come here and me not open it with the excitement, which I've been doing. So also, I just wanted to say that I recently got Ross River virus, so I've been a bit slack with the filming of putting things up. I filmed us unpacking our new lounge and putting it together, but we put our king bed up and everything yesterday, and I didn't film any of that just because I could not be bothered, to be honest. I've been so tired and just feeling like crap. If anyone like knows what Ross River virus is, you'll know what it's like, but if you don't, just Google it. It's a mosquito borne virus and just makes you feel like shit basically, and makes your joints all stiff, and like I could barely walk for like 2 days. It's just not been fun. So I'll put in some clips here of us doing the lounge. Hi everyone, excuse the appearance, but well, probably shouldn't film that naked lady in the background. I just wanted to put in this little snippet of my lounges getting delivered. So yes, my lounge got delivered today, and it's really confusing because like yesterday when we ordered, or not yesterday, 2 days ago, we ordered the lounge and the bedroom suite, and I ordered the rest of the things that I'm getting online. This is from Fantastic Furniture in Australia. And yeah, she told me that the bedroom package was going to take like 4 to 5 weeks, mainly like 5 weeks, but for some reason my king bed frame turned up today as well, so we have that, but that's just going to be sitting in the spare room. Obviously I'm not going to put that up because yeah, I haven't got like a mattress or anything yet, because we only just ordered that last night and all the bedding and everything isn't here yet. So yeah, I just wanted to do like a quick little snippet of my lounges. I mean, they're all in plastic, but yeah, anyway, they were delivered. I'm super excited to get this show on the road. Bedside tables, we went with these. They look really brown on camera, but they're actually black. I haven't opened them. It's the only thing that I haven't opened and gone through and rummaged through and put up without showing you. I just opened the box of this lamp. Let me get it out and see. My partner actually picked these ones out. He thought these ones looked better than the squarer ones I wanted to get, and also you had to wire those in the wall, and I really want the ones with like the hanging cord. I just like that look for some reason. So yeah, anyway, this is what they look like. So this just goes like on the wall, and then the little lampshade. Okay, so I've just had to run to the reject shop because we need to get some power boards, extension cords, batteries, and some things to put these lamps up, and also we're gonna put our TV on the wall, hopefully in the bedroom, so I need to get some batteries as a stud finder. I'll bring you guys into the reject shop with me when I pick out my extension cords, because that's so exciting. I don't really know what to do because they don't have what I'm looking for. They only have 5 meter extension cords, and I really need a 2 or a 1 meter. So yeah, I don't know. I guess I'll go and try Kmart. So Kmart doesn't have what I'm after either, so I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. Everything's sold out of everything everywhere. So went back to the reject shop and got the 2 power boards, but couldn't get any extension leads. They didn't have any anywhere. I'm pretty sure it's like torrential raining outside right now. I'm gonna get drenched. I might just go back to Bunnings, I think, to try and get these extension leads, just because I want to put up the lamps today because I'm super impatient and I hate waiting for things. So yeah, I might try and go there now. Hopefully the car park's not super crazy. Where I live, we have like this little tiny Bunnings, and it's just like in the middle of like chaos, so hopefully the car park's sweet, because it is raining and I'm really not looking forward to walking in the rain for 50 miles to get to Bunnings. Okay, so I just got home, and after going to 2 separate like $2 stores when I last said I was going to Bunnings, had no luck at the $2 stores, but I did find this really cute cushion for the lounge. I know that's not what I was there for, but you know, still shopped anyway. But I finally went to Bunnings and I found a 1 meter and a 2 meter extension cord, which was the last 1 meter extension cord in the whole store. I don't know why everyone's buying extension cords and power boards and things. It's so weird. Anyway, I also picked up a sourdough vinetta, or vieta, I don't really know how you say it, but that's for dinner tonight. We're having pumpkin soup. So I've just gotten home and Aaron has already put up the lamps, so I didn't get to film any of that for you, but they look really cute. So Aaron's already put up the lamps. I just got home from that whole escapade of buying all of those things. They look really cute, actually. Glad I went with the black. As for the bed frame is like wooden, and then it has the linen, gray linen bed head. The bed's from Fantastic Furniture. We got like a bedroom package, so like all the bedroom furniture will be from Fantastic Furniture. The European pillows are from Target, I'm pretty sure, or Big W. Actually, no, Big W. The European pillow cases are from I Love Linen in this mustard, and they feel so nice. The bedding is literally all from Kmart. I got the 500 thread count sheet set in white, which honestly, if you guys haven't felt the 500 thread count sheets, like they feel like my 1000 thread count sheets. Like they're so good for the price. Like the quality is really good. And then I just got this white cover, just because I wanted white. The little cushion I got from Big W also, super cute. The prints on the wall, the frames are from Kmart, and my sister drew the pictures for me. And this is the lounge. We've had the lounge for a few days now, maybe a week even, not too sure. But I just thought I'd show you what it's looking like. I'm still waiting. Like, this is not how this is going to be. I just chucked these on here because they came. So obviously this is from Kmart. Kmart, the throw is from, I want to say, Big W. And that's the pillow that I just showed you guys that I just picked up in one random $2 shop. But yeah, I'm still waiting for the rug, the new coffee table. This is like an absolute mess. This is what I was working with beforehand. It's horrific. But it's extra messy because I just moved everything and we've been like, Aaron's in the process of putting a hole through the wall to do some sort of electrical something, not really sure, but it's just a full mess right now. It's crap everywhere, but I guess that happens when you're redecorating. So I'm just editing this video now and I realized that I forgot to film an outro. So hope you guys enjoyed watching me put up my new lounge and I'll see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See ya.